Hey, what's up dudes? This is City Queen Or from Third Eye. In this video we are gonna create a Google Play account to publish apps into Google Play Store. To do this, Google has already a link. You go to developer.android.com, you will see a screen looks like this, and if you are there around any time when I am publishing this video, you can see something like this. You can see design, develop, and distribute link. The layout has been changed. It's because Google gonna publishing a lot for upcoming Android N, so there you can find a lot of helpful resources like supporting new system behaviors to save power and memory, multi-window UI, direct reply notifications, and more. On the home page there are some other links like get Android for Android development kit, some sorts of sample project, and also developer stories of Android Watch. There are also some other tips on building beautiful apps and developing multi-screen apps guideline. But from here you can see there are also some grateful stuff. There is design up and running with material design. Basically, tips that will help you with material design introduced when Google published Lollipop, the Android version 5. On develop, there is training API guides, reference, tools, and stuff like that. But we are here for the great stuff, in under distribute, and we are gonna create a developer account for Google Play. This is Google Play, so go for it, and click on Google Play. Under this page, we are gonna go ahead and click on this developer console button. Here you can see some sorts of blog posts and something like that. Apps publishing test console and cloud test lab, AdWords and campaigns. If your apps is a store, so you can read this article for listing store experiments. And also some other great article about performance reporting, analytics, detail statistics, reports, and more. But we are interested in the link on top of this page, Google Play Developer Console. So no more waiting, let's click on the link and it's gonna ask you to sign in. If you have already an account and you signed in into your Google account, you will have the second tab. Otherwise, you will see a screen to sign in into your Google account or Gmail account. After logged in, it will redirect into this page. I have a Google account, and I already signed in, so, in the second tab, it's asking to accept developer agreement. You can read the Google Play Developer Distribution Agreement before clicking on the checkbox. I have no developer account for Google Play. So, I am gonna create one by clicking on this button. But before we proceed, let's see some other stuffs. So, from here, you can sign in with a different account, or can create a new one. There are some distribution and merchant account hints if you are gonna sell apps. Importantly, you gonna have to pay $25, and you must have at least that amount in your credit card. $25 will give you a developer account into Google Play, and you can publish all your apps. But it's great if you're interested in making money or just publishing your apps. But $25 is not too much for this account. So let's go ahead and click on the button and you will have a screen to put in your payment information. I am not gonna going to fill this payment page in this video. So go ahead and on the next page, you will need to fill out some information about developer name, email address, website, and phone number. After that, click on the button complete registration on the same page. That's all. You finished up creating a developer account for Google Play. Now, you can publish your apps on Google Play Store. Oh, I have already copied all the links discussed in this video in the description below. Let me know about your Google Play developer account. We are going to end this video here, and we will upload a new video on how to publish apps in Google Play Store. So, check out the next video, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.